NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name's, let's not worry about my name right now. I'm in charge of a little company we like to call Don't Worry About It Contracting. We're gonna give you a little idea of our setup and what we can do for you, all right? We can do anything for you. Look at what I got at my disposal, all right? I got equipment back here, I got equipment over here, I got myself, right? How else you gonna go, Cadillac, right? So today, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over how we do payments, all right? I got some guy coming in from Newcastle, gonna take care of a little side payment. So come along with me, and I'm gonna show you how we do payments, all right? All right, honey, come on, you follow me, all right? Hey, you gonna get this door for me or what? Who do you think I am around here, all right? Get in the car. Hurry up, get in the car. Jump up in there. What am I paying you for anyhow, huh? You boots don't work for nothing no more. All right, now we're sitting here in a nice little comfortable truck that we got going on. All right, there he is now. Some guy from, I don't know what the heck the name of the show is. What do you call that thing out there, Newcastle?
Yeah, Newcastle.
Some crappy
you
show.
Know, you what? Said you're going to be done in February, man. You know who I am?
Whoa, easy.
Right here.
Whoa, easy.
February, you said. You left the place a mess down at the NCTV 45.
Whoa.
And by the way, good morning. It's Thursday, the J&J Morning Show.
Who are you talking about? This is my video.
Oh, I
this
apologize.
Ain't no crappy little podcast, all right? This is going to very, very important people, all right?
You said February.
You know Donald Trump? Does the name Trump ring a bell to you?
Huh? Yeah, our next president.
All right. Enough said, all right?
So I did bring you a payment.
All right. Well, thank goodness. Maybe we can expedite the work process, all right?
I can't
because that's how we do business here. Don't worry about it.
I gotta drive all the way out here.
This is my video. What did I tell you? This is my video.
You know what?
Hold on.
I'm upset. You know why? I'll tell you why I'm upset.
You touch me one more time. You see what happens? You see that trunk back there?
You know, Mrs. Weatherby is
you see that
in the hospital.
There? Do you see that trunk back there?
Yeah.
Right. You see the digger right back there?
Yeah. The
mm-hmm. Put two and two together. All right. You touch me one more time.
All right, I apologize.
Thank you.
I just want you to complete the job because it's there's no cones up anymore. There's nothing out there for safety.
Well, you know, you got to grease the wheel, huh?
Here, I grease the wheel. Here's your...
Whoa! Hey, man. See, this is what I'm talking about. You want to get something done? This is how you take care of people, right here. A nice big bag full of money. A nice big bag full of...
Yeah, overhauls, winter overhauls.
What the hell is this? What do you think you're doing?
You said it.
That ain't no type of payment, unless
yeah,
that
is.
Thing's lying with money.
It isn't.
It is?
No, it is not. This is so you and your stupid crew could work and finish the job that you said you were gonna finish by the end of February.
This is not how you do business, all right?
I don't understand you.
Maybe it'll take, let me see these things. What, you pay $39.95 at Walmart for these things,
matter.
Huh?
You gotta finish the job.
What is this? We don't work in the wintertime. I told you that. It gets below 35 degrees outside. We ain't working.
But you're getting paid.
For what?
For what? That's, you know.
That's for the right to have me on a job.
I can't in my heart.
Excuse me, honey. I gotta reach my coffee. I'm a little upset here. Next time, have the coffee for me, all right?
Excuse me.
Okay? I pay you good money.
Hey.
Next time, you make sure you got the coffee for me,
Mister,
all right?
Don't worry about
it. Three creams, three sugars, all right? You throw it right in there, and we'll be good to go, all right? You remember that next time, sweetheart.
So, when can I expect you, Mr. Don't Worry
Here it
About
is.
It?
Here it is. He did get it from Walmart. You got these things from freaking Walmart, all right?
What do you want?
You
Macy's?
Think? You paid $39.95.
Saks Fifth Avenue?
What the heck? You lucky I don't work in the wintertime. That ain't good. Look at me. Look at this.
I know.
Look at this setup, right? Look
I don't know how setup. You do it. I don't know how you live with
this. Nice
yourself.
Leather jacket. I got myself some Rolexes. You know, we rolling a Cadillac. He's buying me this crap.
You are like the Hillary Clinton of construction.
Oh,
you just
me?
Don't care.
Excuse
you
me?
You don't care.
Excuse me?
You think
excuse
you can get away with anything.
Excuse me? Excuse me? What did you just call me?
Hillary Clinton.
Right?
Hillary.
Right. That's what I thought.
I can't. I still cannot believe I drove out here at this. Are you sure this is your? You know what I want? Why don't you take me into your trailer?
Hmm. You ain't earned the right to go into my trailer. All right? You don't worry about it.
I don't worry.
If I wanted to take you into my trailer and show you my setup in the trailer, I'd do that. But you know what? I ain't got nothing to prove to you. You see the kind of work we do?
No, I don't.
Oh, yes, you do.
Shady work.
Oh, excuse me? Easy for you to say. I don't think you could say that on my show.
Here's
huh?
what I don't understand.
My show.
How about all the, yeah, all those, all that supplies you bought, where is it? All the guys
hey.
That crewed it was, where
hey.
Are they?
It's all in the name. Don't worry about it.
Well,
that's why we
can
go,
I tell you
don't
something?
Don't worry about it, contract.
Angelo Two Mikes Parada is worried about it because he's the one that signed
hey,
the
by
check.
The way, tell him his last check, little rubbery, if you know what I mean.
It was like the NBA, huh?
Yeah, a little bouncy.
No way.
Yeah. I dropped it from my waist and bounced up over my head.
Well,
in other
I don't
words,
know nothing about
the
that.
Check bounced. In other words, he ain't got enough money to cover his butt.
Not
right?
me. Not me.
Not you.
And out of the kindness of my heart, I got you these.
Well, that's nice. You're wasting your money. I told you, we don't work unless it's 39 degrees or hot outside. It's got to at least be 45 degrees.
You know, people...
I won't work under 50 degrees.
People are watching, ladies and gentlemen.
Why do you keep addressing that?
Okay.
You're looking at me. You're talking to me. This is a video for me and my company, all
and
right?
You're actually going to have someone edit this and show what kind of snake you are?
They're going to clearly see what you are.
What am I?
You're somebody that pays a high level, a high-class organization that works for Donald Trump, by the way. Not really. You're going to pay him in what?
Visa,
in what?
So you could...
You got bouncing checks. You got old ladies running around.
That's...
You got crazy rednecks running around. You got people taking my stuff.
Cousin Elmer.
You got people taking my conduit. I was ready to lay the conduit, and then it's gone. All of a sudden, it's not there no more. What do you want me to do? You're taking my stuff. You expect me to work under those conditions?
Listen,
huh?
we have to resolve this. You have
yeah,
to get back
right.
to work.
You've got to grease the wheels.
Grease the wheel. You know what? Can I tell you something?
Sure,
I know
ahead.
You don't watch the show. I know you're not interested in the J&J Morning Show podcast, which is on Monday, Tuesday,
oh,
Wednesday,
wait,
Thursday,
wait,
Friday.
Wait, 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 wait.
We do
wait,
weekend edition
wait,
on
wait.
Saturday. I know you're not interested in that.
Listen.
I know you have Frank Sinatra, and that's one good thing about you that I like. You got Frank on.
You don't talk over Frankie. Let Frankie play.
Listen to me. I don't know. You could have feds out here. I don't want to get caught here. They could be in the
what
in the
are you
dumpster.
Worried about feds? There ain't no feds. What are you talking about? You acting like I'm some shady underhanded business, huh?
What are you actually building? There's a hill of dirt.
Right. You got to move stuff around, huh? You got to lay the foundation.
Not...
If you ain't got no foundation, you can't build
and
the dormers.
This, and this nice young lady.
Everybody
that's...
knows.
Listen to me. This nice.
Everybody knows.
You're involving this nice young lady. That has no clue about you.
Hey, I'll have you know, I rescued this young lady from the trash piles in Peru. Yes, I did. I was down in Peru doing some humanitarian aid effort work,
uh-huh.
right? And this poor little girl back here mm-hmm. was digging through the trash piles trying to feed her and her family, and I rescued her, all right? So, hey, how about a little pat on the back for me?
No,
huh?
I'm not giving you. You know why? Because you
right,
could
honey,
help
I'd
her.
You
could have helped her
crap.
Out for 35
That's
cents
terrible.
A day. I saw Sally Struthers used to do that commercial. 35
Sally
cents.
Sally got fat. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, because she ate all the food
I
from
know.
Those kids.
That's what I'm saying. I ain't donating to nobody.
Well, I thought to myself, 35 cents a day?
Right.
I'm moving to Peru.
Heck yeah, 35. That'd be nice to live off 35
well,
cents a day.
Now that you
right?
think about it, yeah, right. I think so. It'd be well, very, very nice.
Especially if you get a spokesperson like Sally Struthers. I mean, really, we could even kick that up to a dollar.
Listen to me.
We could shake them down for a dollar.
See, here you go again.
Whoa, 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 think about it. Think about it. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm hey, not gonna,
what's
I'm...
your name? What's your name? Padula, you got a nice, strong Italian name,
yeah,
right?
I do.
Think about this.
Go
think
ahead. I'm listening.
She's saying 35 cents a day, right? Right?
Mm-hmm.
Now, remember, this is all between us, okay? We'll keep this on camera. And remember, I got this on you, just so you know. You remember that. Oh! You remember that.
You...
35 cents a day, right?
Yeah.
Charge $1 a day, right? Slip her, I don't know, some food, some Weight Watchers maybe? And we take the rest. 65 cents off each dollar. That's nice, man. That's a good set.
I can't believe I'm...
God, remember that.
I cannot believe I'm hearing this.
The wheels are always turning up in this brain of mine.
Yeah, the wheels...
Always thinking about how I can make some money.
From the police car coming to get you.
What do you keep talking about the police? Don't worry about the police, huh?
I'm looking at what you have here. I can't believe it. I see... Where'd you get the equipment from?
Well, why do you think we do work in Poland, Ohio, huh? Nice little handshake, and Mr. Police Officer just kind of keeps driving up and down the road. You know, he ain't worried about it.
You know, you keep using that word, working, but I don't see any work. I see equipment.
I see trailers.
What time? I don't see people, and I know. I don't even see a sign that says, don't worry about it.
It says Stanton Electric over there, right? That's all you need to know. That's a good electric company. That's an outstanding electric company. You got John Deere tractors over there. You got freaking Japanese freighters over there. It's all good. Don't worry about it.
I just can't believe it.
I know, believe it, right? Right? You can't believe. Look at this.
Seriously, how do you live with yourself?
I got a concrete pour back there.
How did you get in touch with...
I got a couple of roll-offs. Man, I'm leaving love.
How'd you sucker Angelo into doing this for you?
Well, Angelo ain't exactly bright, number one. He don't know how to, like, exactly negotiate contracts. He was actually offering me more money. He didn't understand how it worked. Like, we came in with the bid. I gave him the bid of $135,000
to lay that sidewalk.
What you keep looking at, honey? You see something over in the woods over there?
Yeah, I think...
Some cars driving by slowly. If you see anything, you let me know, right?
And look to see if you see a red laser on your chest.
Right. Any blacked out vehicles going by, you let me know, right? Just give me a little honk on the horn, okay?
A little honk on the horn.
Just let me know, all right? I just don't want them snooping in my business, right? So I tell him, $135,000 is what I'm going to do it for. He comes back to me, he says, no, I want you to do it for $165,000. I'm like, okay. So the negotiating skills with that man, you need to work with him a little bit. If you want to go somewhere, right?
Good thing Frank Sinatra, pennies from heaven, because that's where
pennies
I think.
Pennies from heaven. Oh, sing it, Frankie. I love Frankie.
How did you get this?
New York, New York.
Who allowed you to... This has to be a couple acres worth of equipment.
This is all mine, baby. I worked hard for all this, all right?
You worked hard.
I had to extort a lot. I had to talk.
There's a ladder from down at the station.
Well, you got to use it. I need it.
The yellow ladder.
Right. I needed it.
That guy that does the windows needed that ladder.
That's not his. It's mine.
No, it is not.
It says don't worry about it right on the side.
Yeah, now it does.
Well, it's clearly mine. Possession's 9/10 of the law there, Mook. You know how many people I had to extort to get all this money? I mean, negotiate to get all this stuff?
All right, look, let's get back. Let's get back to...
Yeah, let's talk about this, all right?
Let's talk about this. How are we going to get you back to come to work?
This is how it works. You go back to your car. You get together a nice little envelope, and you bring the envelope over here. I look inside, and as long as what I see in there makes me happy, we get back to work. In fact, yeah, I'll show you. I'll show you.
What?
Oh my gosh, you got all this crap. Honey, you're gonna have to clean this car later, all right? Here you go. This is an old envelope
What's with the gloves?
Whoa, easy, easy. Whoa, hey, what gloves?
There's
no gloves.
There's like blood.
Deer. I hit a deer driving down.
With your hands?
Yeah, 224. He got stuck in the grill of the car. It was terrible. Blood everywhere. You remember that, honey? Hit that deer, remember? Shake your head, yes, honey. Right. So you need an envelope like this, something like that.
Yeah.
You put some money in, you put me a little something in there, and you come back. In fact, why don't you get out now? You come back in a minute. I'll talk to this young lady, and then you go ahead and you tell me what you need to tell me, all right?
You know what? This is...
You just get out and you do what you got to do, all right? Get out. So here's the thing.
Despicable is the word I'm looking for.
Slow down, all right? You just come back with what you need to come back with, all right? You need to slow your roll, all right? So ladies and gentlemen, like I said, you know, you call us, you get nothing but high-end service. As you can see, I negotiate. I'm reasonable. I listen. I'm a reasonable man. All I ask for is your next of kin, your blood type, and your vehicle identifications, right? That's all I need to start business. Anybody come in underneath me and try to lowball me, you tell me their name and I'll make sure I come in underneath them, if you know what I mean, right? All right. You got the money? You can come back in now. Hopefully he's got the what I need to continue the job, huh? Are you coming back?
Yeah, I'm coming back in.
What the heck is he doing?
I can't believe I'm doing this.
I can't believe your boss sent you out here to take care of this, you know?
Just check it for now and see what's going on.
Are you afraid to get in the car now, huh?
Listen to me, I don't have time for this.
I ain't going to be using these.
I was going to go out to Living Treasures and pet some animals. You probably took those. That's probably what's in containers.
What's it called? Little Treasures? Was that it?
Living Treasures. What's it's that? Out by Marine State Park. They have all kinds of animals.
How do you get there?
4:22 is if
they open today.
They might be.
No. What time do they close?
Yeah, about 6-7 o'clock because it gets dark out.
Okay.
You can't pet animals in the dark, can you?
I have to remember. Did you forget another envelope or what?
There's money in there.
This is like a tip for a waitress. This is a freaking tip for a waitress.
Hey, you.
You stupid mook. Like, why do they send you out to do the work? This is ridiculous. Parada is going to hear from me. Oh, yeah. Parada is going to hear from me. Get the hell out of here. Get out. Go. You know what? You get out, too, because this is ridiculous. Get out of here. I'm so upset right now. Get out of the car. I ain't putting up with it. And you know what? You can take this stupid payment with you.
Some help.
Oh, whoa.